Hey guys, this is Carol Ofori, presenter on East Coast Radio. I do 9 to 1 Monday to Friday. So I'm here at the majestic Babanango Game Reserve. The hospitality, it is incredible. So we've been here to experience the beautiful province of KZN, and I must say, the more I spend time visiting all these amazing places and immersing myself in all these activities, the more I realize that KZN has a lot to offer.
Greetings everyone, my name is Theo Bukosini, a field guide here at Babanango Game Reserve. My job entails doing guided walks and game drives. Our game drives leaves 5:30 in the morning, that's summertime. In winter time, the game drives start at 6:30 or so, depending on the guests you're hosting during that particular time. We've got general game, giraffes, zebras, wildebeest, red-hearted beast, and many different types of antelopes in the reserve. On top of that, we've got buffaloes, and rhinos, to be specific, those are white rhinos or square-lipped rhinos.
For the past 3 days, I've learned so much about this place. Not only does it offer you a luxurious experience, on this very land lays 7 Zulu kings. So if you're looking for cultural heritage, Babanango, definitely the one to visit.